Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Amazing Angus, and we are back to do Trouble Bar. Not a liking place for a cat. Because cats hate water. Well, that's what we say, and we've got to do it.
This human obsession with bears. When you're a cat, there's no way you can't lick.
Just try not to get wet, cat. Dogs. Oh, darn it. But dogs like these poodles right here. They like baths. Well, I think most of them do, but some hate them. Down here, a heart and a red piece of magic. Oh, I hate those wind up sharks. Alright, only 1,100 pieces of magic left. Oh, look at the lovely rainbow. If you guys look closely in the background, you might see a really long strip of toothpaste coming out of the tube. Well, if you can't see it, never mind. I'm pretty sure you can see it. Aw, darn it. Well, it reminds me of the time when I watched a little kids show when I was a little kid and it was called Bath Time with Greg. And if you guys want to know what kids show that was from, it was from The Wiggles. It was called Bath Time with Greg. There was another heart and a crate right there. Oh, that was close. Look at the duck and the rubber duck. And I should tell you guys that this rocket actually takes you back to up there. You can see. So don't take that rocket unless you've missed something. Only 1,000 pieces of magic left. Let's get that third piece.
One more piece.
Oh!
Stretch elevator going down!
Oh, darn it. Almost had it. Yeah. You're pretty dumb. That in this level, there's some of the times we have to go back and forth to get something to then proceed in the level, which is extremely annoying. Oh, I hate this bit. Oh, I have to avoid four of these wind-up chunks. There's a crate right behind the bonus door. You'll need an enemy. This is what I'm talking about, guys, because you have to go back to get an enemy. There's no enemies right there. Alright, I avoided all four sharks. She got the submarine with the female eyes. Thank you. at it again. I've avoided all four sharks. There's Quinn right there. We'll be back for you, Quinn. So let's grab that. And just 100 more pieces of magic, which are in the bonus store.
So do I get a cash bonus for each bonus world then?
Wow, there is. Well, the cash bonus you get is a gem, Cat. I know it's another flood challenge.
Don't, Cat, no!
Sorry, it's a boy. Cat Rat doesn't want to take his bath. I should tell you guys, if I haven't told you guys in each bonus level, if you get hit once, then you fail. Oh, last clapboard. I think we're nearly there. Yep, I see the gem. Alright, we got all the magic as well. That means the bathtub will return to normal. Cat. Alright guys, so we finished Bath Trouble. Oh no, Trouble Bath.
Zoom! Just stay one step ahead.
Up into the attic. Bathtub is perfect. Now we've only got one more gem to find, which is in the next level up in the attic.
You can now explore a whole new world.
And so guys, we will be doing the next level, Attic Adventure, which is basically the last level of the one of the last bonus store challenge. So when we get So if we find the last gem there, we'll do the mirror challenge, and then we'll do the last level, which is the final boss fight. See you then, guys.